A Franklin man is facing charges this evening. That's after gaming officials say he made more than $170,000 managing illegal poker games online. Matthew Nix is charged with felony professional gambling over the internet. The Indiana Gaming Commission started investigating a Facebook group that he ran in July 2022. He was booked into the Johnson County Jail Thursday, released on bond. A hearing is now set for next month in October.